Your brother. It's bright as a motherfucker tonight, so that's why you can hardly see my face. So just finished a lower body session. I just copied one from earlier because I've run out of sessions on the Sparta app. I haven't got anything on there anymore, so I need you to load me some more. But and so because of that, I didn't have any prescribed loads or reps. So last session I did, it was 5. So I just went down to 4s. So worked up to 3 sets of 4, 130 front squat. And then 3 sets of 4 on 80 kilo single leg deadlift. So that's what those two were. And went well actually. Felt quite good. Getting a bit of tendonitis at the moment, my elbows. I don't know if that's from a front squat or what. Anyway, back to the front squat. Your shoes, I think, are helping a lot. Plus, I feel a lot more stable in my back. As I descend, I'm really engaging my lats and pushing my elbows forwards to help sort of just stabilise it a bit. And I think that action before I descend is stopping me from tipping forwards every time. So that's a little thing I've sort of picked up on. So engage your lats, push your elbows forwards. Good. So that's that. Rugby training tomorrow. I'm not going to be able to get to the gym and do a pressing session in the morning because I've got a morning meeting, which is annoying. But then I'll go early morning on Wednesday. And I don't know whether to do a lower body on Wednesday morning or whether I should just do my upper body. I'm not really sure. I need some guidance from my pig brother on that. So you might need to let me know. Okay. That is it from your bastard. I'm going to say Amangorath and goodbye. Bye.